Welcome to Nerfworld. Take some time to read the information boards and adjust your settings. Once you're ready, proceed through the doors. Shiny, isn't it? The first dart. Well, it's not the actual one, of course. That was much smaller. And spongier. This one's just for show. We've prepared a practice range for you through the doors on the left. Let's see what you can do. There should be a training blaster in there for you. See it? What? You didn't think we'd give you the good stuff straight away, did you? Now, show me what you've got! Wow, I'm actually kind of impressed. That was some good blasting. Okay, let's kick things up a notch. I've prepared a little obstacle course for you. Make it through that, and I'll be really impressed. Oh, and try to hit all the targets on the way. I'll know if you miss one. I see you. You've clearly done this before. Well done. Now, let's go get you your own blaster. You've earned it. Ahem, I'll be needing that practice blaster back. Thank you. Ah, the blaster shop. I can smell your excitement from here. Is that me? Here's some Nerf books I found laying around. Should be just enough for a microshot. Take your pick. Now for the main event. Head back to the lobby. You can always come back later once you've earned some more Nerf books. Okay, see those big arrows next to where it says Select Arena? Blast them. Dart operated interdimensional travel. Who even came up with that? Right, last step. Hop on through the portal and start blasting. What?
Wee wee wee.